Chapter 10, Heroes End. Salam alaikum, merhaba, and welcome to this next part of Let's Play Turok. Ooh, yeah.
Whiskey Company, this is Turok. Come in.
Turok, this is Logan.
Ah, Senor Asshole, who left us to die.
We need a rendezvous point.
A rendezvous point.
Okay, we've got your position. Keep moving north. We'll meet up with you in a few clicks.
You'll meet up with us in a few clicks? Okay, click,
copy
click.
That.
Roger.
Let's just hope that Logan didn't go apeshit and get half the team killed.
User.
It's called brain.
Hey, I can still hear you, pricks.
Good. Get a headshot! Fuck! He moved at the last second. God damn it! Headshot! Boom! Bitch! Boom! Knife kill! Knife kill! Yes! Come here! Come here! Come here! Yeah! Right in the eye! Right in the eye! Dino dominance! Oh yeah! Wah! How do you like me?
Shoot the
still alive?
Son of a bitch.
There we go. Ah, this sticky thing is fun when used against dinosaurs. But, that was just my fun for the moment. Time to use the serious stuff. Get back and get my things. That went beautifully. Let's see. Three. Oh, no. I wanted the minigun. There we go. Hold three. There, I got my minigun. Oh, come on, bring it! Again? Okay, no problem. Actually, I need him to maul me like that because it helps in an achievement I'm trying to get. Come on, maul me. Hey, if you don't maul me, I'm coming after your ass. Oh god! Ah, oh, stop trying to vomit shit on me! Alright, fine, you asked for it. You're taking too damn long. On your ass. See those little goiter things? They're like coughing up shit. These are like mutated, what do you call it? Raptors that were like in an experiment or something. Oh, look at all the dinosaur body parts! Oh, beautiful! Look at the carnage, body parts everywhere. Dino body parts. Body parts. Ooh, tech arrows. Hey, you're not allowed to have lunch. Oh, I ate his liver with some fava beans. Yeah, in case you didn't know, I actually watched Silence of the Lambs today, and it was pretty interesting, although it was a lot shorter than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be, the movie was going to be actually kind of long, but it wasn't that long, but it was still kind of interesting. I also finished watching the whole Scream trilogy as well. Of course, it's really doubtful that I will go to theaters to see Scream 4, because I'm not really into the Scream movies, but I just saw the, you know, the first Screams just for the heck of it. Oh, hello. Giddy up, cowboy! Yeehaw! Oh, poor Slade, he got coughed on by that disgusting mucus. Ah! Stop coughing shit at us! God bless you. See, it sounds like God bless you, but it sounds more like next time, cover your fucking mouth. Everything creeps you out, Slade. Everything does. You even creep yourself out sometimes, which is why I think you're full of so much hate. Because you just creep yourself out so much, you wish you weren't you.
Follow me. We'll find the rest of the guys.
Yeah.
What does Kane want with this planet anyway?
Whatever it is, if Kane wants it, we can't let him have it.
He's trying to build an amusement park with themed dinosaurs! We cannot allow him to do that! And give children and people from all over the world the privilege to see real-life dinosaurs up close. We must prove to the world that it is actually something dangerous, even though that's not really the case.
Me and Logan are gonna have some quiet time to discuss his mission selection.
You and me both.
I think me and Logan are gonna have some quiet time to discuss his mission selection.
Yeah, you already said that. Now remember, you get everything from the belly button up, and I get everything from the waistband down. Oh God. Oh God, come on.
Turok, you go first.
What the fuck, stupid mouse? There we go. Headshot. Uh-oh. Gonna have unwanted company soon. Oh god. Heavy. Yes! Ah! Standing around like a bloody idiot. Ooh, shoulder shot. He like, oh, my arm. Oh, and then he skated. It seems they've taken no notice of us, which is good. I'm glad they've taken no notice of us. Shit, barely missed. Come on out. Well, they're dealing with the chameleon shits. And chameleon shit just took out one. Come on, you bloody bastards, where are you? Oh shit. Wait, he didn't take notice of us, good. Yeah, let him fuck around with those guys. Oh wait, never mind. Ah, I'd have shot at his ass, god damn it. Shoulder shot.
We got company.
Uh-oh, another one. Reload.
Backup has arrived.
Reload. Oh my god, I hate you guys. Come on. In the jugular!